Emanuel Steward is one of the best trainers in the game, and he's training Dmitriy Salita, when December 16th will face Mike Dachondo for a world title. Check it out.
You're training a friend of mine, Dmitriy Salita. He has a championship fight December 16th against Mike Dachondo. What's it like to work with Dmitriy?
Dmitriy is a beautiful person. Very nice person. Much more talent than I thought.
What surprised you most about Dmitriy?
Thank you.
Yeah, he can box so good.
Underrated, huh?
Emanuel.
Got it.
Who's calling on that?
I would take it back.
Who's calling on
that? As tough as it was. I don't know. I know he can box, but he's very tough when he had to.
And how about this? Cotto might fight Antonio Margarito in March.
I know.
What do you think about that fight?
I'd like to see it.
And what's it like to be such a celebrity, Emanuel? Look at this.
Le robó la cámara.
They love you.
Because he's the man. At least he's the man.
He's the man?
Yeah. Man, Steward. All right.
Well, we love Emanuel. He's a great trainer. He did well with Cotto. What can we say? We hope Cotto will have a rematch with Margarito.
Okay. Let's get him in with the ring with Margarito.
What do you think about Emanuel Steward?
We want the Cotto Margarito rematch.
But what do you think about him as a trainer?
He's one of the best of all time.
It's great.
I watch him.
Tell me.
Right here, man.
Let me do this.
Thank you, appreciate
it.
Who would you want to see fight Pacquiao? Berto or Marquez?
Marquez
Pacquiao? Who wins?
Oh, here, bro.
That's the top one.
No, there you have it. Emanuel Steward talking about Dmitriy Salita. Tune in December 16th as Salita will fight Mike Dachondo. From the MGM in Vegas, I'm elie seckbach reporting.
Gustavo Aragon. Reporting
from the MGM in Vegas.
You know it, boy. This is the MGM in Vegas.
You gotta say reporting, though. You gotta say reporting.
Reporting.